Swim. And Paul, if I have a look at the distance, the last of our athletes has now gone past the second buoy and is halfway to the third buoy. And a big thank you to our water safety crew, making sure that everybody is taken care of. And the smile. A privilege to be standing here at the exit of the swim and just seeing all of these beautiful, amazingly talented athletes as they exit their swim. And Paul, if I have a look at the distance, the last of our athletes has now gone past the second buoy and is halfway to the third buoy. And a big thank you to our water safety crew, making sure that everybody is taken care of. And the smiles continue to flow, and the crowd on the beachfront continue to cheer. I'm sorry guys, okay, Nelson Mandela University. Okay, got it now. NMU. Are you a student today? So she knows, okay, alright, well, you're the expert. There he goes past what I believe is the, is that the town lodge that he's just run past?
And he started celebrating. He loved South Africa last year, comes back this year, 250 meters left.
Gardner, you are an Ironman. Well done and congratulations. Oh no, sorry, there was Imran Amas here on the Gardner. Sydney and Aaron finishing together, the Iron couple, hand in hand. Aaron Gardner, you are an Ironman. Sydney Gardner, you are an Ironman. Johan, a bit of a samba down the finish line. From the United States of America, ladies and gentlemen, some red, white, blue on the finish line. Sydney Gardner, you are an Ironman. Well done and congratulations. Oh no, sorry, there was Imran Amas here on the Gardner. Sydney and Aaron finishing together, the Iron couple, hand in hand. Aaron Gardner, you are an Ironman. Sydney Gardner, you are an Ironman. Johan, we got it. A little bit more than 12 hours, Johan. What a rock star.